not much to say about the last game other than I think there's some lessons to be learned from our team in terms of a mindset to perform, preparation to be ready to play well, reflected by, you know, how we sort of played in the first half, a little out of character for who we are, what we want to be. Was pleased with the way the players responded in the second half. You know, you have the players of the week, you know, obviously turning the page and looking forward to, you know, what is a big game to a lot of people, the Iron Bowl, all over this state and really all over the country. Certainly an opportunity in a game as a competitor you always look forward to. And, you know, a lot on the line for our team in every game that we play right now. So we're looking forward to a great atmosphere in our stadium and certainly a great week of preparation by our players. You know, I think Auburn has an outstanding football team. To me, Gus has done a really good job there. Their defense is as good as anybody in the SEC in terms of the players that they have on up front and how they played this year. They're ranked fairly highly in lots of different categories. Offensively, they certainly have some weapons. Quarterback is a really good player who's capable of making all the throws, and they have some really explosive receivers. Davis and Slayton are you know, really different kinds of players, but both guys very productive and make a lot of big plays. You know, they're very good on special teams. They got really good specialists. Their punter is, you know, ranked highly in the country, and the kicker has been done a very good job, especially on kickoffs and shorter field goals. So, you know, all around, this is a really, really good team, and we're going to have to do a great job on both sides of the ball and on special teams to have success against them.